What's going on, my divas? This is Angie J, better known as Lady Prodigy, and today I'm going to be doing a wig review, so stay tuned. Alright, my divas. As I mentioned, I'm doing a wig review. I'm trying to get more into wigs. I have a lot of long hair wigs because I love long hair, but it's entirely too hot here. So I said, let me go ahead and get with the program and quit trying to be cute, just sweating all over the place, hair all wet in the front because I'm sweating, and it's just too hot. So I went to my local beauty supply store today and picked me up two wigs, two short wigs at that. Cause I don't have any short wigs. And if you live in the Atlanta area, this was at Lawrenceville Beauty Supply on Highway 120 in Lawrenceville. And it's newborn, it's by Newborn Free, and it's from the Cutie Wig Collection. Now this particular wig does not have a name, it has an item number, which is a CT18. And this is it here. And this is a synthetic wig, but you can wash it, of course, with cold water. I'm just going to show you what it looks like before I put it on. I thought it was a cute wig. This is what it looks like. Have the little curls long on one side and short on the other. It's really hard to tell because of it not being on a mannequin. And then in the back is short. So I'm going to go ahead and try it on. It's really soft. The lady at the hair supply had given me some spray. I forgot to bring it in here. But she gave me some spray. I'll post a picture of it at the end of the video for you guys. That keeps your wigs nice and soft and smelling really good. It smells real good. To keep on it, to keep it looking fresh and healthy and new, I should say. So I'm going to go ahead and try it on. It does have a stretchable cap, not that stretchable, but it's stretchable enough to fit my big head. So I'm going to go ahead and try this on. When I tried it on, the one I tried on in the store had a little bit of honey blonde highlights in it, and it was actually cute, but I said I'm just going to stick with my 1B. So bear with me just a moment while I put this on. I know it's looking kind of crazy right now, but get it on and shape it and all that good stuff, and then we'll be good to go. And the only thing, see, I have, my hair is natural, so y'all can see this back here because my head is a little big. It doesn't come all the way down, but we'll fix that. We gonna make that get on it. Give me just a moment. Didn't have my brush ready. But I thought it was a cute looking wig, so I'm gonna go ahead and get it. Because again, if you live in Georgia, then you know how hot it is here. Get my little wig brush. The last one I had, it ended up coming out. The plastic came out. I'm not gonna comb it too much because I don't want to comb the curls out of it. And they actually had a lot more wigs on sale there, but I didn't like the way they formed to my face, so I did not get it. And then, like I said, it's a soft wig. The curls are very soft. Separate those a little. just more I can do better with my mirror upward, because I can see what it looks like. And I love the style of it. I thought it was really cute. See, I got the little bassinet, but don't worry about that. I'll get it fixed. And it didn't have a picture like when we order our wigs from, for those of us who order our wigs from Hair Sisters or Elevate Styles. It didn't have like the little picture on the front with the little card that came with the wig. But that was okay because I got to see it on the mannequin. And y'all will never believe, where's the little pet? This wig was $19.99, which is a good deal because I wanted it. And I got it for a good deal. I was happy. And it was it's a cute style. It's not too over the top, I should say. It's just right for my liking. So, but this is the Cutie Collection wig, CT18. And again, I don't know if it's available online. I have not done any research on it to see if it's available online for those of you who do not live in the Lawrenceville area. But I'll check for you, and I will also post the information for this wig in the information bar. This was just a short wig haul because I wanted you guys to see this wig and just, you know, to see what it looks like and what it looks like on me. Because like I said, I always say it, I have a big head. So certain styles do not look good on me. But this is not, if it would have been just short everywhere, then I wouldn't have gotten it. Because I need something with a little bit of hair on the side to cover up that, you know, kind of take away from my head being big, I should say. But this is what it looks like. And you just have the curls up in here on this side and everything else lays flat. I wish it was human because then I'd be able to do a lot of stuff with this bad boy, but that's okay. It's still a nice looking wig. It doesn't look over the top as I mentioned, so, you know, if you like it, if you like the wig and you can't find it online, and a lot of my subscribers will tell you that I'm an honest person. I've had people, you know, for certain like makeup that I had bought from my beauty store that they couldn't get in their area, they would send me the money via PayPal and go pick it up and send it to you. If you don't believe me, you can ask my sister friend, Prince Kitty Joe, Elevated Status. You can ask her. I've sent her some things. Amore Infinity, I've sent her some things. She sent me money. I sent her things. So just, you know, check them. If you like this wig, you can't find it online, and you want me to pick it up for you, just send me an email. I'll be more than happy to. My hand to the good Lord in heaven. I'm an honest person because I would want the same for me. So if you like it and want to get it and can't find it in your area or online, just hit me up. You can send me the money PayPal and I will go pick it up and mail it to you that same day depending on when I get the money from you. So with that being said, stay tuned. I'm going to do another wig review on another wig that I bought. So stay tuned for that one. I'll see y'all guys in a bit. Bye. Okay, Divas, I'm back. I just decided to go ahead and do this as a two-part wig haul instead of doing two separate videos because my new camera.
This one, the hair's a little bit softer. It's a synthetic wig as well. The hair's a little bit softer here.
Let me let you see the inside. And I'm sorry I didn't let y'all see the inside of the last one. But this one is stretchy, but not as stretchy as the last one. I'm gonna go ahead and try this one on so you can see. Just a second here. Make sure the little things here are on the side. I have them. You know, they keep coming off. Alright. Big head Lady Pink is in the building. Now this one goes on a little easier for me than the other one. And what attracted me to this one was also the style with the hair on the side.
I'm gonna have to take a roller so it'll stay, because it's supposed to curl kind of flip back, as you can see here. It's supposed to have like a flip back effect. Gonna brush it here a little, and as I mentioned, it also has, you know, the short cut close in the back here, which I have to fix because, again, you know, I have the little nappy hairs hanging on for dear life in the back. I don't have to do too much with this particular wig either. I like the style. My little brother don't like it, but he's like, it's your wig. I said, I know. I'm trying to stay cool. That's the most important thing. And as y'all can tell, I'm not really that well at wig reviews. I'm better at makeup, but I do what I can. So love me or leave me, I love you guys all the same. But this is the Diaz wig. And the same thing with this one. If y'all cannot find this wig online and you would like for me to pick it up for you and send it to you, I'd be more than happy to. This particular wig, I think, was $29.99, which still isn't bad because the style was pretty. But like I said, the mannequin was wearing a blue color. Blue for Angie. See, I have to fix that back there, y'all. The kitchen, as we old school is called. Alright. And this is what this one looks like. Here is what this one looks like. And I'm gonna post pictures here at the end. I posted pictures at the end of the last video for y'all to see, get a better look. This is what this one looks like. Y'all have never seen me with short hair, I don't think, except for when I wear my little wig caps and when I have my hair tied up. But I've never done a short wig review. I love long hair, as a lot of you know. I love long hair, and I try to stick with that. But this summer, it was just entirely too hot, and I didn't want to just keep wearing my hair out in a twist. So I have it plaited really neat up under here with my wig cap on. So I'm going to go get me a short wig. And the reason, I'm going to be honest with you. The reason I went and got a short wig was because of one of my subscribers. Is it LaKeyshawn? She was one of the winners in my... I actually met her because she entered into my contest, my last contest, the early morning, late nights. And she had on this wig with red in it, the hairpiece. I call it a hairpiece. I don't know if it was a wig or if it was a quick weave, but it was the bomb. And she had it red in the front. It was really nice. I said, you know what? I'm going to go get me a short wig. Thank you, girl. So, thank you. I got me a short wig because of you. When I saw that wig, I said, I got to go get me a wig because I was loving that style, girl. So, cheers to you for that. And y'all will probably see me rocking one of the two of these wigs in some of my videos. Now, I may still do, you know, because I'm inside, of course, when I do my tutorials. So, I may still, you know, do some long, will be wearing long hair in my videos. Or if I'm about to go out, which is very, very rare, and it's later, it's cooler outside, then I may. But for the most part, I'll be, you know, wearing some short wigs. So, until then, thank you for tuning in and watching these two wig reviews. And like I said, if y'all feel comfortable and you cannot find either of these two wigs online, or you can't find it at your local beauty store, I'd be more than happy to go and pick them up for you. So just let me know. Until then, much love and many blessings, and y'all be blessed. See you later. Bye.